Dr. Jean Healy says it can help ease the discomfort of some of the side effects of chemo.
Many of my patients, they suffer from things like nausea, neuropathy, insomnia, to, you know, of course, like emotional upset and depression about having to undergo this experience of cancer. So we help with a wide range of things.